new poster for the upcoming Disney animation film Zootopia has just hit the web. The modern mammal metropolis of Zootopia is a city like no other, comprised of habitat neighborhoods like ritzy Sahara Square and frigid Tundra Town. But when optimistic officer Judy Hopps arrives, she discovers that being the first bunny on a police force of big, tough animals isn't so easy. Determined to prove herself, she jumps at the opportunity to crack a case, even if it means partnering with a fast-talking scam artist Fox, Nick Wilde, voiced by Jason Bateman, to solve the mystery. Zootopia is directed by Byron Howard, Tangled Bolt, and Rich Moore, Wreck-It Ralph, The Simpsons, and co-directed by Jared Bush, Pen Zero, Part-Time Hero. Zootopia opens in theaters on March 4, 2016. John, is this a good poster for Zootopia?
Yeah. I mean, look, I haven't been really, you know, my head hasn't been blown away by anything I've heard from Zootopia so far. Although I was not at D23 that first night. I got to D23 for the Star Wars stuff. But I remember you and Mark were there for the animation part of D23, which was the night before. And I remember both you guys said the Zootopia stuff looked pretty good. So I'm keeping that in my head as well. I'm just saying what I have personally seen so far, I haven't really been moved by, but it's a very creative poster. I think it's a very cute poster. It kind of lays out for you this world that you're about to get. I think the walk sign is actually very cute and stuff like that. I think just from a composition point of view, I think I'd like to see the title a little more dominant in the poster, but other than that, I think it's cute. It's not a great poster, but I like it, so it's fine with me.
I think it does the job perfectly. Going back to what we just said with Creed, is that, and then I think it's because I did see the D23 stuff, because I see those two animals on the bottom there. I know who they are. I know the characters. Yeah. I know the story. As where some people who might not, I don't know if you know it at all. So just looking at it, it does set up the world, but it sets it up a little bit more for me because I know what they're about to venture into. I wasn't thrilled about this movie when I just saw a very teaser trailer in the theater and it was just you didn't know what it was. But when they set it up and they showed the scenes and the Fox voiced by Jason Bateman, this is going to be a very funny, heartwarming story, and it's an adventure, and this sets it up, so it's a buy even though we're not doing that right.
Josh,
now.
I mean, the poster looks a lot like a highlights magazine. It's like, what's different? You know, like there's the Freedom Tower as a horn, and you know, like, but yeah. I think that's kind of funny and very creative, and I like that. And you know, my passion for buddy cop movies is through the roof. Bad Boys, Bad Boys 2, Lethal Weapon, Rush Hour. If this is anything like that with a little bit more of like a, obviously it can't be any of those, but if it's more tone and like pointed towards
younger. It's gotta be
rated R. Younger,
it's gotta be rated R.
Of course.
NC-17. Yeah.
What's that fox doing to that rabbit?
Jesus.
Oh man, they're doing it like rabbits. Hey.
Dice made his first appearance on the show this morning. Then sure, I'm into it. I think that anything buddy cop, I will buy. And the way this kind of looks, it'll be a lot of fun. What the hell?